I'm about to share some tips for underdog entrepreneurs. And honestly, these tips go for any underdog, period. What is up, my fellow goal getter? My name is Zach, and welcome back to another video. If this is your first time here and you want the best tips on how to dominate your goals, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell notifications. That way, you don't miss anything. We are getting started right now. Yeah,
we
some
goal getters. We're getting started right now. Right now. We some goal getters.
You know what it feels like being an underdog? Everybody saying that you can't have it, that you'll never make it, that you don't have what it takes to be successful. People even laughing at you, you know? The thing is, us underdogs, we're battle tested, we're hungry, we're scrappier than the rest of the playing field. And we gotta use that to our advantage because we're at a disadvantage from the top dogs. They got all the resources, they got all the connects, they got everything already laid out. So how do we become a top dog as underdogs? That's what we're gonna talk about. You know, I'm an underdog. I used to be a heroin addict, a crackhead, spent over 5 years of my life in prison, all right? And I came home, couldn't get a job when I first came home to two newborn kids, two twin boys that I couldn't provide for when I came home. And everybody's like, oh, it's just a matter of time before he goes back to prison, before he goes back to his old ways. He'll never make it, he'll never amount to anything. You know, and I used that to drive me every single day to prove these motherfuckers wrong. You know what I mean? Like, that's, you got to use that aggression and channel it in the right way. And that's the advantage we have as underdogs. And that's what we're going to talk about right now. Yeah, so the first thing, like we just talked about, play with a chip on your shoulder. You know, I got a sign, you can't see right there. It hangs up in my office that says, I'm coming for everything they said I couldn't have. I look at it every day and it gets me fired up. You know, people just don't believe in you and they don't believe in me, you know, and I use that like, really? You don't think that I can make this happen? You're doubting me, you're laughing at me because I'm trying for greatness? I use that. You play with that chip on the shoulder. Remember every time somebody ever laughs at you, store it up here and use that every single day. Channel that aggression and let it come through at full force for you to achieve these goals, because that's going to be one of your greatest assets moving forward. I know for me, it's one of my greatest assets. It's how I get things done when it doesn't look like I'm going to get things done. Second tip for underdog entrepreneurs and underdogs in general is to outwork everyone. I mean, everyone, just outwork them, grind harder. That's one thing we got as underdogs, is that because we're underdogs, we're hungrier than other people and we will work harder. You hear, I don't know exact person that quoted this, but you hear it all the time that work beats talent. You know, effort beats talent. You know, you could have the most talented people, but if they're not hungry enough for it, they're not gonna make it happen. If you work harder than everybody else on the playing field, you can dominate. Completely dominate. They might have all the resources, might have the money, the tools that they need, everything set up in place, a team, whatever. They might have all that, but it doesn't matter if you can outwork them. And the last thing, yeah, working on sheer determination and desire is gonna move you so far beyond the rest of the playing field. But the key is to set goals with an effective process. Because when I first came home, I did network marketing for 2 years before I found my true calling in life. So while I was in network marketing is when I got introduced to goal setting. I came into network marketing crushing it because I was hungry, right? I had to pay some bills, I had to get my family fed, and I had to prove the world wrong. But over time, I started hitting plateaus. And I was like, well, how come I'm not advancing like I want to? I'm working as hard as I want. I got all this desire. It's because I wasn't setting goals. I wasn't writing down my goals and having an effective process. And my mentor, he said to me, he said, if you aim at nothing, you'll hit it every time. And obviously he's a big Zig Ziglar fan, but that really stuck to me. It's like, wow, you know? And I started looking at all these different studies, and I'm not really big on, you know, studies and all that, because a lot of times these studies are done in a small group of like 100 or 200 or 1,000 people or whatever. But every single study I looked at proved that whenever people that write down their goals are way more likely to achieve them versus people that don't. And then you coop that with an effective process of, you know, it's not just about writing down your goals, it's about breaking them down, you know, being able to eliminate fear, discouragement, feeling overwhelmed, all those things, procrastination, being able to figure out what works and what doesn't, and how to change your approach effectively, how to set long-term versus short-term goals, all that. Once you get all that together and figure out the process that works, you become dynamite. You start dominating in every aspect of your life. Any goal that you set, you start learning how to achieve it with what you have right now. Not tomorrow, not getting a specific resource, with sheer effort, determination, and effective goal process. And I developed a process that I spent years of trying to figure it out, trial and error, pain and frustration, blood, sweat, and tears, and came up with an effective process of what works. Took out all the bull crap that doesn't. And this is what empowers me to dominate my goals on a consistent basis. And you can download it for free right here if you so choose to. But the key is, don't just download it and look at it like, oh, that's cool. You got to implement it. And I promise you, when you implement these steps, these simple six steps, rinse and repeat over and over, you'll start noticing your production and your achievement skyrocket through the roof like you've never seen it before. So that's how you win as an underdog. If you enjoyed this video and you want to watch more videos just like it that are going to help you dominate as an underdog, be sure to check out this playlist right there. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, that hurts my feelings. Not really, but I would really appreciate it if you subscribe, if you feel that you're getting value and that I'm helping you with tools, practical tools to dominate your goals. You can subscribe right now. And as always, thanks for watching. I appreciate you, and I will see you next time.
We're getting started right now. Right now.